Now let's take a look at a concept a lot of you are probably pretty familiar with, so we're not going to spend a lot of time on it. I'm talking about singular versus plural nouns. Most nouns may be either singular or plural, with a singular noun naming just one substantive, while a plural noun names more than one substantive. Go ahead and try the next exercise where you distinguish singular nouns from plural nouns.